Okay.
I don't know what to do.
Okay, okay, never mind. All right.
Am I rooting it? Okay.
You're a bad co-host.
I know, man. I'm
You're
sorry.
Terrible. It's alright. Oh, yeah. Look at this pops real quick. Marcus!
But for Hampton, too. No.
Oh, it's cool?
Yes. Tell her, Hampton Roads Comic Con.
He doesn't go. He doesn't go to any con.
I don't go. She tells me to. I didn't know you knew my bestie. I know you. This is crazy.
What?
I didn't know that.
Who?
You. Like.
Yeah.
It's a small guy. It's super small.
I hate that location. Oh,
yeah. What if we get?
I don't want Goofy. I'll be so pissed. I'll even take Donald. But hey, it's a, how many?
How big, wait, some are bigger than the others, right? Hold on. So Pete's gotta be humongous.
You have a 2 in 9, well, I have a 2 in 9 chance of getting something I don't want. That's okay.
But we could trade, I don't know.
But what if I get a really cool one and you get a really lame one and you're gonna be mad at me? For
I will be freaking mad. Cause I have to deal with.
This is kind of risky. I'll even be okay if I got Kyrie.
Yeah, if I got Kyrie, that'd be cool.
But I don't want Zora and Roxas. Yeah. Is it too risky?
I don't know. Post here. Yeah. Yeah, wait.
Your Nard hard system's gonna be happy.
You gonna love that right there. I think it's freaking huge, man. I thought it was smaller than that, but that's big. All right.
Good.
I'll hold it. Yep. Let me see the other one, I guess. The mini. All the games.
That's pretty cool. J-Star. Never got
it. Me too. Spider-Gwen. It's Gwenpool. Gwenpool. Jessica Jones. Rocket Spectre. Probably.
Oh, no,
what's the odds again? What's the odds?
Well, what are your which ones do you not want?
Pete and shoot.
Because that would be one
Axel's kind of cool.
I would love to get Axel.
I don't know.
See, so you have like a 1 out of 9 chance of getting
something. Poor Amiibo.
No, wait,
dang, he's dead. What? Go first. I'm gonna let her open hers first.
Yeah,
open yours first. See what she's got.
That's my one, but cannot open this.
I know it's a vacuum pack.
Marcus, can I borrow scissors?
I'm gonna go savage on mine. I don't need scissors.
I tried.
Yep.
You're gonna rip Pete's head off.
Yep.
Wow.
Nice box cutter.
Scissors, Marcus.
Works better. Oh.
Oh, you got it! She got it! She, yay! Wait, let's see what she gets first.
Lucky!
Oh, you have both of those already?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh my god.
All right,
you don't want these?
Mm-hmm. I already have them.
Oh my god. She's an angel from heaven.
Well, okay, let's see what you got.
Thank
Wait,
you
so need
much.
The box cutter thing?
Wait.
Please don't cut your hand. That's all I ask.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
What you get? What is it?
Thank you. It's Axel!
Oh. Why? Yay!
Whoa. I think that's a game changer.
Cool, cool, okay.
Thank you again.
Alright, hold on.
Okay. Do I get faces or no faces?
I didn't do faces.
You're gonna be a star, baby.
No way.
I'm gonna laugh. You've seen the axle, isn't it?
Marcus, there was three axles in the house. How is that humanly possible?
Holy crap. Well, all right. Do you want an extra?
Marcus, you want it? Come on.
Yeah, I don't like Kingdom Hearts anymore.
Why? Why you hate
I don't like you.
Because I haven't liked Kingdom Hearts since it originally aired 20 years ago.
You know we're going to be dead before Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out, right?
Yeah, basically.
We're going to be old.
Our grandkids will be like, it finally came out.
They'll come to our grave and be like, it's here. It's finally here.
They leave flowers. Leave the game right there.
I know.
Stone.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna make a quick stop at Walmart. I have to pick up a mop head for my grandmother. She needs a mop head, so I came to Walmart to pick that up. But we're gonna see what they have in the toy section as well. So let's go.
The wasteland is still here, not much. Doesn't look. Some Power Ranger pops. Nothing there. Chase up here. Get the chase. No chase, no chase, no chase. Eel. That on AJ Styles. Great, great. Tamina. She's so skinny though, jeez. Oh. Another Sasha Banks. But nothing special about that boss man. Boss man is pretty cool though, but I'll wait on him. I'll wait to get on. Alright guys, next stop is Tarjay. I'm here to see if they have the Rick and Morty 2-pack with Summer and Buff Summer and Buff Rick. They're not supposed to be out until the 28th, but I've seen on Reddit that people have got them. They've been putting it out early around like Target's world, like nationwide. So I'm gonna see if my Target was lucky enough to get one. I may be too late to get it. It's already like 4 o'clock if they were out, but we're gonna check anyway. So let's do this. That's gonna be a very, 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 very big no. They don't have it. But I am curious to know if they were even here at all. But I would never know. Let's go to the toys. That Mega Opsol, pretty cool, pretty cool. Star Wars look the same. And ooh, new WWE stuff over here. Who says? But this isn't the series I'm looking for. But it's cool anyway, though. They got everybody. Oh, look at this Balor. Look at this freaking Balor right here. Sweet back action right there. Cool figure. Really cool figure. They got Cena and they have Harlem Heat. Booker and Stevie Ray. So it's pretty cool. What are Marvel Legends at though? And they still got the X-Men wave. No Spider-Man, Sandman wave anywhere. Of course, of course. And the rest is crap. All right.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are at our final destination, which is Toys R Us. We're just gonna see what's in here. I don't know what I'm looking for. Hopefully they got some new pops up. Something jumps my eye. We're gonna go see though.
Da. What do we got today? Toast the rice. Let's see. First of all, check these Chase. We got a Chase in here. Any Chases in here? No, no Chase. Nope. Alright, got that out the way. Ruby vinyls. Oh my god. My god. Now that is sick. Anybody ever watch Ruby? Great show. I mean, the guy who made it died, that's what you said, but he made an awesome series, man. Love the series. Still haven't watched the latest one yet, but it is great. And it's cool to have figures for it now. Anything new here in the pile? So we got Luke Cage. Oh, Luke Cage over here. No Jessica though. Cool Luke Cage. I hate how they did it, man. I wish they would go back and change how they organize these pops. You have to literally take pops out just to go through them, and I don't feel like doing that. I don't. But yeah, it's not a lot of new stuff other than Luke Cage over here. So let's keep moving. Check out these Marvel Legends, and of course there's nothing new here. Of course. Why would there be? So yeah, I don't even see. Didn't even have that exclusive Groot up. I ain't talking about you. Where's that exclusive Marvel Legends Groot? Nowhere to be found. All right, let's move on to the WWE. Ooh, that new Mr. McMahon. I like this figure, but I don't know. I don't know if I want to get this right now. And then stuff that's been here. They got these metal diecast figures. What you want to see is Triple H. It's pretty cool though. And a whole bunch of remasters and Hunter Hearst Helmsley's here. Oh, and there he goes. Yeah. And of course, you baby. One day. And the monsters. And yeah, that's everything. So, yeah. And like, oh, no. Oh, man. The Bootio figures are gone. That sucks. You snooze, you lose, people. You snooze, you lose. Sometimes it ain't worth doing the whole waiting game thing, because sometimes it backfires on you, just like that did. Oh well. Okay, guys, so I was about to wrap up this episode, and I was going to start editing and get an episode together to be uploaded to YouTube, but this morning, I just let me just check anyway, and look at here, boys. Look at that. Right there. You probably can't see it because stupid Zoom. There it is. Right there, baby. Three freaking summer two-packs. So we're going to go get that baby right now. Let's go. All right, Target. I drove all the way back out here for that two-pack. I swear to God, these employees better, if it's not on that shelf, these employees better be freaking cool. Because it says it up there. It is there. They have it. Please let them sell it to me. Sell it to me! All right, so to see if the first receiver is on the shelf. All right. I want a shirt. Damn it! I drove all this way. And they won't give it to me. It's in there. I asked. It's there. They're waiting until street date, which is okay, I understand. But man, I'm just so jealous of all those people who got it, and I couldn't just get it now. So there's three in there right now. And they said that it's released on, gonna be released on March 2nd. I thought the release date was the 28th of this month. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. But yeah, it sucks, so I gotta wait. But that's okay. It's there. I gotta make sure I'm here on time. The second, I'm gonna call and make sure on the 27th to make sure, because I'm not trying to wait, because they could have the wrong date. But both guys said the 28th. I tried to give them the budget, see if they could go back there and just get it for me, but they kept saying, man, March 2nd, man, that's when we can sell it. So no Buff Summer, no Buff Rick. Sigh. What's up, guys? Quantrix02 here, and it is the haul portion of the video. And yeah, let's get to it. So I didn't really find anything in the wild that I was really looking for, pop wise or really figure wise. Well, I wouldn't say that. There were some cool WB stuff out that I saw, but we'll get that later on. It wasn't in the budget for this week, so we'll get back to that. We'll pick up those figures eventually if they're still there. But look, I do have some stuff I want to show you though, straight from Loot Crate. If you're paying attention to my other videos, you kind of probably already know what this is. And it's not a Loot Crate box. It is a Loot Crate box, but it's not like all the stuff that comes in Loot Crate. I'm not really subscribed or anything, but I did want to pick up one item that they had. And it was this baby right here. The Loot Crate exclusive Super Saiyan Goku with the gold hair. Awesome, man. This thing is awesome right there. So, get the metallic gold here. I think the suit's attire, the gi is metallic too. Really cool. So, got a Super Saiyan Goku in my collection. And as far as pops, this is all I got. But I did pick up this really, really cool thing from GameStop. I've been wanting it, so I pulled the trigger and just picked it up. And that is the Banpresto Manga Dimensions Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. This thing is absolutely amazing, man. I've been wanting this so bad. I still need to get the Goku. The Vegeta's out as well, but
Gohan, this is one of my favorite characters. Goku's my favorite character, but as far as transformations go, Super Saiyan 2 is my all-time favorite, and Gohan was such a badass during the Cell Saga, so I had to get it, and this thing looks awesome. So we're gonna, you know, screw it. We don't have a lot to show, so I'm just gonna take it out the box. You know, usually I, you know me, I keep things in a box, and then, you know, I'll unbox it later on my time, but why not? Let's change it up a bit. We're gonna unbox this baby right here. We can get it open. Because I want you guys to see all the detail this thing has. So it's like a mini review, almost. So, got the clamshells. And there it is. Little stand right here. I don't know why they won't make the stand just clear. Anyway, look at that, man. Look at this thing. Yeah, it looks kind of weird on the side because of the shading. But it's supposed to... supposed to pretend like it's like a like straight out of the manga pages, but to me it reminds me of like cell shading. Like if you ever played the game Dragon Ball Z Burst Limit, it reminds me of that art style. It was very like cell shaded. That's the word I was looking for. Looks like it's cell shaded. But yeah, look at that right there. It reminds me so much of Burst Limit and its art style. But you see like the shade, different types of browns. You got white, different types of purples in the gi. Amazing. The only thing I wish is they had like more battle damage. Like they have a version, the original version that has the red sash. It has like blood and stuff on the Gohan. I really like that one too. But I wanted this one because I like the cell shaded look. And it turned out well, man. I'm happy to finally have one of these babies in my collection. Still got to get Goku. Still got to get Vegeta. But I'm glad I got Gohan because he looks the best out of all of them, in my opinion. And then you have this little thing that doesn't really even want to go on to help him stand. Does he even really need it? He doesn't even really need it, but I might put it up there anyway. I don't need this thing taking those dives. But yeah, guys, there it is right there. We got the Super Saiyan Goku Loot Crate. Exclusive with the metallic gold hair, and then the Manga Dimensions Bam Presto Master Star Collection. That's a mouthful. Super Saiyan 2 Gohan, which is great. I love both of these things. Two more things to add to my Dragon Ball Z collection, and that's gonna do it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked the video, hit that like button. And if you're not already, please subscribe for more things like unboxings and figure hunting and so on and so forth. My next really big video after this is probably going to be the Switch launch date. So Switch Day. Look forward to my video. I'm going to go and I'm going to have a vlog of me going throughout the day until the time that I pick up the Switch. I'm going to be doing a lot of cool stuff. Like I want to see Logan. And some other cool things I'm going to be doing that day too. So look forward to that video. But until then, guys, comment, like, subscribe. Stay go, everybody. Peace.